No engines, no weapons, fighting an enemy we don't understand.
We're out of options!
Then I need someone to make me some.
Me? What am I supposed to do? I don't know these guys.
Do what you do best. I need a dangerous, half-baked solution that breaks Starfleet codes and totally pisses me off. That's an order.
Boimler, what kind of computer systems do the Packlets use?
They steal components from other cultures, which means the code base would have to be wide open.
You catch that, Rutherford?
We need a virus that takes advantage of a trusting system!
Exactly. Wait, why are you so chipper?
Implant stuff!
They've got us outgunned and they know it, but they're taking their time. If we can plant a virus in their system, we can cripple their ship.
Who here could whip up a code like that? They'd have to be some sort of morally bankrupt genius. Ha-ha! Computer, start program Rutherford training beta 2.5.
Can I teach you a lesson?
Badgie, I need you to code a virus for me.
To do that, I would need you to disable safety protocols.
Wait, you're not going to try to kill me again, are you?
I'm Badgie!
Oh, fine. Computer, disable safety protocols.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Hello, Father. I've already created 3 viruses that would disable Packlet technology.
You were monitoring comms?
Oh, I'm always monitoring comms. The packet needs to be input manually.
Oh, somebody's gonna have to board their ship.
You know it!
Intruders beaming in! Very slowly beaming in!
We've gotta go!
We have to get to the armory!
Looks like we'll have to repel them the old-fashioned way. Setting my fists to stun and my kicks to kill.
Guys, right here? Yep, great stuff in that one. All the way in back there? Yeah, if you did get
How that. Much contraband have you hidden on my ship?
I don't know. A lot. We're making it.
I wasn't mad that you were stealing the Sacramento promotion. I apply for those all the time. Nothing ever comes of it.
What? No, why were you freaking out?
Because you would have gotten it, and I miss you, okay? You're my best friend.
Oh, haven't you shared enough secrets today? Just shut up.
Backlash!